mountain of iron. High-grade iron ore in the rich Mount Newman development of Western Australia. Governor-General Sir Paul Hasluck is greeted by flag-waving children from the new development's mining town as he arrives for the official opening. With more than $200 million spent on the venture, it's an occasion for the history books, local and national. At the ceremony are representatives of Australian, British, American and Japanese organisations involved in the massive development. After unveiling a plaque mounted on a mound of ore, Sir Paul detonates a huge blast. With the Governor General, Mr. Stan Hilditch, discoverer of the iron treasure at Mount Newman. The project, started in 1967, includes a new town, an on-site crushing plant, and a standard gauge railway that runs 265 miles to the coast at Port Hedland. Already, contracts have been signed for more than 200 million tons of ore. Guaranteed income from the Mount Newman project is already $1,000 million. And that's just a start as development of this Australian treasure trove pushes forward.